He's got a plan to help workers in the middle class.